Revolt or Die by Eric Schechter. 1. Imminent Doom. Global warming is coming bigger and faster than most people realize, because they don't understand its feedback loops and tipping points. I expect famine by 2030 and our extinction by 2040. Billionaires emerging from bunkers will find only ashes. 2. What remedies? Consumer choices won't halt the apocalypse. We need quick, huge, national, and global action. But 3. Insane rulers. Our governments are not acting. Someone profits from ecocide, like war and poverty. Each plutocrat thinks, I just want to make a quick buck for myself right now. Let someone else save life on Earth. 4. Immovable government. Reforms won't happen. Regardless of elections, the rich get the policies they want and the rest of us don't. Statistically, we have no democracy. Money is influence, so the only way to end rule by the wealthy class is to not have a wealthy class. That requires a very different economic system. 5. What kind of revolution? If we merely change rulers, our sick culture will quickly corrupt the new rulers. This culture of hierarchy and property has tormented us with war and poverty for 10,000 years. But for 300,000 years before that, we shared as equals. The whole world was the commons. We must relearn that view. Tell people. You can find this text and related links at leftymathprof.org.